to another TA Tech Tip. In this tech tip, we will demonstrate how to install and calibrate a single cantilever clamp on a DMA850. Open Trio software and connect it to a DMA850. Under Experiment, click on the arrow on the clamp icon. Select the name of the clamp you want to install and calibrate, for example, 17.5mm single cantilever. If this clamp file has not been previously created, then click on Add New Clamp. Select Single Cantilever, then click on Next. In this page, select your sample geometry, for example, rectangular, then click on Next again. In this video, we will use the 17.5mm single cantilever clamp as an example. So, under Clamp Sample Dimension, enter 17.5mm as sample length. We can leave the sample width and thickness as default for now, since we'll be measuring and entering those values when we're testing each individual sample. Specify the name of this clamp by entering 17.5mm single cantilever. Click on Finish to create this clamp file. Then, Trios will automatically lead you to perform the clamp calibration. From the instrument touch screen, lock the drive shaft. Install the movable clamp to the drive shaft. Then, close the furnace. From Trio software, press Calibrate to begin. This calibration is to measure the mass of the movable clamp. After it is finished, click on Accept. The second step is clamp compliance calibration. Install the stationary clamp to the four posts. Tighten the screws with the torque wrench set to 10 inch-pound. Use a caliper to measure the width and thickness of this precision steel compliance sample. Then, mount the steel sample to the clamp using 8 to 10 inch-pound torque. Since the instrument thermocouple is located in the back of the clamp, the steel sample should be mounted from the back of the fixed clamp to the movable clamp. A single cantilever test only uses half of a dual cantilever clamp. After the sample is mounted, use your caliper to measure the actual sample length. This value should be around 17.5 plus minus about 1mm. Enter the sample dimension to the software, then press Calibrate to begin the compliance calibration. This calibration step will take about 1 minute. If the calibration is finished normally, the compliance value should typically be lower than 0.8 micrometer per Newton. Click on Accept to finish the calibration. When all calibrations are completed, you should see green check marks on each calibration step. Then close this page in Trios. You are now ready to use this clamp. Please note that when using a single cantilever clamp, the length of the sample is the distance between the fixed and the movable clamp. You should measure the actual sample length after you load the sample to the clamp. For testing shorter samples, you can always select and install a smaller size single cantilever clamp. In this tech tip, we have demonstrated how to install and calibrate a single cantilever clamp on a DMA850. Please stay tuned for more TA Tech Tips, and thank you for your interest.